Well, it's also the first day of school for a brand new campus that used to be located in the basement of the Elk Grove School's transportation facility. Imagine that.
Interesting location. Mike DeSell is joining us live on the new campus near the intersection of Gerber and Power Inn. Good morning, Mike.
And the balloons are up this morning for a dramatic change from the old to the new. The new is a 3.6 acre, 12,000 square foot campus, a huge transformation from that previous location in the basement. But there's another part to this campus that's interesting. Take a look. This school, which has been under construction for the past year, is named after Nathaniel S. Colley Sr. Who is he and why is that so significant? Colley was actually Sacramento's first African-American attorney, opening up a law office here back in 1948. He also was the first African-American named to the State Board of Education, and he served under President John F. Kennedy. Ultimately, he was a champion of civil rights in this community, not just here, but in the nation, also arguing before the Supreme Court about federal agencies not discriminating. His name on this school, according to school leaders, an important reminder of what he stood for while alive.
It's absolutely important for all of us to understand our history as a community, as a democracy, is that we build and build and build toward being better. All of us together, not apart, not in silos or in factions, but together.
And back out here live, the balloons, almost a symbol of that, multicolored balloons all standing together, waiting to arrive to welcome the arrival of students when this school officially opens at 9 a.m. Now, if you're not aware, the Sacramento County Office of Education Community School, that serves those students who have struggled to succeed in their traditional schools, or for those who are older and need a little more time in order to graduate from high school. And while the 9 a.m. start is the official opening of this new campus, they are hoping to have a more formal welcoming ceremony sometime later this year when the current COVID situation improves. Live at the new Nathaniel S. Colley Jr. High School, Senior High School, Mike DeSell, KCRA 3 News.
Mike, thank you.